honestly, I've never been prouder to be a Georgia Bulldog. I think we stand by our boys no matter what happens, and it's so cool. We're just sophomores, so we're going to have such a chance to watch so many more amazing games, and I'm just so proud to be a Georgia Bulldog, honestly. I think he did amazing. Honestly, I think our boys are always stay really humble and they're always good sports about everything. And I think that's like a huge reflection of Kirby's coaching. And so I'm super proud that they just hold it together so well and just like really represent Georgia, I think, on the field at all times, which is really cool.
I think Kirby Smart was very prepared. You know, him being with Saban for that long, he knew the type of plays Saban would run. So he, in a way, we had an advantage because we, in a way, had one of them on our side. So, you know, we had a lot of great plays. Just down the stretch, we couldn't finish it and execute it. I think that, firstly, I want to say congratulations to Nick Saban. Even though we lost, we're gonna be have great sportsmanship. He's a legend. It's great to go up against great competition like that. You know, if we would have won this game, that would have meant even more to us. You know, beating someone of that caliber. So, you know, congrats to him, and hopefully we can win next year.